probably not going to like what I say, but you should be more up front and the guys with the harmonies and the rap should be behind you.
Even though it can be quite brutal, I think the fact that you're getting feedback makes it a lot better, so you can know where you're going wrong or know when you're going right, and like Jay says, up your game.
So how was it, guys? How do you feel about your song?
Yeah, I think there's a lot worse songs up on the board, so we've got a good pick.
Okay, great. And how was the rehearsal process?
Just wanted to nail it. Hopefully we'll do this.
All right, we'll leave it all out there on the floor. Yeah. Have fun.
Thank you.
Waiting for her chance to impress the judges again is Georgie.
I can't believe it! I'm here! Oh, must be love on a brain. Woo! And it keeps cursing my name.
You are a little bit all over the place, but I really like you.
The vow, I'll be there when you're trouble. So way somehow, yeah.
Away from you.
Ain't no mountain high enough to keep me from getting to you, baby.
What are you thinking?
I love her. I love her.
Me, that's one of my two favorites.
Yeah, mine too.
They're two of the best singers we've had all day.
The Kelvins, can you please step forward? Talia, can you please step forward?
I need to get through. I've tried and tried and tried so many times, and me in the world, the absolute world, that's all I want to do is sing, literally.
And Georgina, can you please step forward? Congratulations, you guys are going through to the next round.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you.
I love the way she commands the stage. She's like, all right, here
she's
you
like
go.
The racehorse that you bet on.
Yeah.